probably Dean Hassel. I won't lie. I think everything's Dean Hassel now. Been a minute, broski. It sure has. Sure has. How's things? How's life? Be giants. Super! 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 Of course, it's the same one. Ain't no other way. Yeah, that's right. No other Zelda for life. I would if my internet didn't suck at the moment. Okay, fair enough. No worries. It's fun, and it's a tad awkward for me because it distracts me from hundreds of people. Yeah, I get that. I get that. All trying to get my attention. Yeah, I get that. I mean, I don't get that because I have 14, 13 people in. So. Are you famous? No. I don't class TikTok. Trump lost lol, best life ever. He did. Is your Xbox account the same name? Probably, yeah. New hashtag. Thupa? Yes. Yes. Get a hashtag out. Get a hashtag. How are you? I'm okay. How are you? Anastasia Saunders. I think I probably said it right. Anastasia Saunders, 7-Eleven. Oh, I miss 7-Eleven. I was saying this the other night. I fucking miss 7-Eleven chicken. It was amazing. You'll always be my babe, famous or not. Oh, thank you, babe. Thank you, babe. Yeah, and you too, to be fair. Always been my bro. Always been my man. Bro, I'm looking at you since 2018. Yeah, tell me about it. good year, at least. You're the best. Oh, thank you very much, Rowan. Appreciate it. Yeah, you said it right. Oh, good. Anastasia Saunders. Yes. I can pronounce names. This makes me happy. Head high up in the clouds. Oh, well. If I go live, I get -4. I owe when people join my lives. What? You get -4? You can't get minus people. Don't be silly. Don't be silly. Don't be silly. Oh my god, lol, you're hilarious. Oh, thank you. I appreciate that. I'm glad I could make you laugh. Fupa! We stood you in 2018 and we still send you now. Oh, thank you, I appreciate it. Han Hollywood, oh hey, it's been a minute, I hope you're okay. Yeah, I'm okay, thank you, Han. It's been a bit of a rough ride recently, but hey, still here, still kicking. Right, I'm gonna get drunk, hey, it's Sonia's birthday tomorrow, hey! Nice, have a good one, have many drinks. Midnight skies, the road I'm taking. High up in the clouds, ravioli! Hey, yeah, how you doing? Welcome. Can you say my full name? Willis. Oh my god. Zelka. Oh, Jesus. Zelka Tefordo Jefferson. Willis Zelka Tefordo Jefferson. There you go. Hope that's okay. Glad you're still kicking, my dude. Hope to see you soon. Yeah, that'd be awesome. Captain! Hi, Kat! How are you? Oh my god! You've been popping up a lot recently, actually. How are you doing? Welcome. Welcome to the live. Behind you. I believe you was the first person I saw on TikTok and was like, whoa, creativity! Oh, thank you, Diva. I appreciate that. It's nice. It's nice to know that, like, I still stand for something, like, for creators when they first started. It's nice. Cat got it tongue. I'm doing great, how are you? Yeah, I'm okay, thank you. I'm good. I've been better because it's, you know, lockdown and everything, but you know, apart from that, I'm doing just fine. What's new with you? What's new with you, Cat? Do you play video games? Yes, I do. Overwatch recently has been my main game. Bit of Overwatch. God, I used to play Overwatch all the time when it first came out. We need to do a collaboration with photography. Ooh, this interests me. Yeah, I love photography. That's hopefully where I'm going in life. I want to be a photographer, cinematographer. Bam, there you go. That'd be sweet. He was the first person I saw on TikTok. The dancing Your Turn video came across on Facebook ad. Wait, Your Turn? Oh, Your Turn. How's lockdown treating you? Shit. I think lockdown has been the worst for everyone but us weebs. Yeah, it's been sucky for me, I know that. I didn't know if you would call yourself a cosplayer, but you know. What? Well, I don't know. Like, cosplay, it's more my own characters. So I don't know if you're right. I don't think I would call myself a cosplayer. In a sense, yes, because I'm dressing up in different clothing, but I'm cosplaying as my OCs. So, yeah, I don't know. It's a bit of a grey area, I guess. Yeah, that's the one. Hey. Hey, Ike It Looks Goth, how you doing? Diva. He is, I guess. I am what? I forgot. I forgot already. I have a terrible memory. Hey, photography. I want to be a photographer in future, so that's my main thing on my bucket list. Oh, nice. That's awesome. Well, you're talking to the right guy. Good, how's you? Yeah, I'm all right. It's been kind of a rough ride for me recently, but... Still here. Still kicking. Puppy, he's at my parents' house. So what's the craziest thing that's happened during lockdown to you guys? Now, thanks to you, I'm dancing. Good. Gonna have a bit of a dance. Boom, 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 boom. Thanks, Dean. You're welcome. Don't know what for, but you're welcome. Do, 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 do. Katrina, hello. How you doing? Welcome. Welcome. Alexa, next song. Okay, this song makes me like cringe, I'm sorry. Oh, this song is awesome though. Alexa, volume up one. I'm doing good, thanks you. Yeah. I'm alright. A lot of stuff but I've already forgotten. America almost burned to the ground twice. Oh shit. That's probably the craziest. Well, crap. No crazy things considering we haven't had a lockdown in Sweden. Oh, you are so lucky, Mia. So lucky. Oh, no, you're probably just smarter than us, so. Mia. So lucky. Oh, no, you're probably just smarter than us, so. How do you become so famous? People pick up on that, so make sure you find something that you're passionate about, and that will help a lot. I had a photo shoot which was pretty cool. Oh, nice, cool. Lockdown being shit, I've been cosplaying Junko. Oh, nice. And my AC is like every day I've been listening to. Oh, nice. Junko. Don't tell me. Junko Hiroshima? Kirishima? Yeah, I'm sure it's off Danganronpa, that's the one. Savage love. Still got restrictions though. Okay, yeah, we can't really travel, do events because people are here is stupid. Yeah, people in here are stupid as well. Hollywood Undead, yes. And then I had my birthday, then that lockdown was shit. Yeah, it was. Yes, Hollywood Undead though, good band, very good band. Confidence, you don't have it? Fake it till you make it, yes. That's what I do. I just pretend I'm confident and then just boom, there you go. Confidence just comes out of nowhere. Danganronpa, yes. Oh, that was a good series. That was a very good series. See what else was a good series? No Game, No Life. That was also a good series. Food Wars as well. Very good series. Very good series. Although I didn't watch season 2. And I don't know why. Maybe I'll do that. Yeet. Yeah, someone agrees with me. Music-wise, my mum hates Hollywood Undead. Oh my god, yeah. Oh, I'm not surprised. Hollywood Undead is quite, like, heavy for the older generation. But yeah, it's amazing. Did you stick with Destiny? I still have Destiny. I didn't play it very much, I don't think. We are very alike. It would seem so. So, has anybody in here seen Unus Arnus before? Because I want to talk about... I have a project. I don't want to reveal anything, but I have a project. And it's to do with Unus Arnus. So, if you have seen Unus Arnus before, watch this space. What's your favourite album and song from Hollywood Undead? Oh, man. Oh, jeez. I don't know about album. I don't know the album names. But song... Oh, man. There's so many good ones. So many good ones. I really like Nobody's Watching. Nobody's Watching Sing. That's a good one. That's a really good one. This account will be banned on the 20th of November due to violations on community guidelines. Oh no! What a shame! Someone's trying to make me feel like I'm going to get banned using a chat message. Oh no! Food Wars is pretty good, and one of those animes are... So out there. Yeah, it is really out there. It's kind of funny. Fave God, I can't type today. What? No, it's fine. Yes. I've seen his arms. Yes. Hello, everybody. All my Unus Arnus peoples. I'm at work. Hey, Dan Hank, how you doing? Hey, Dan Hank, how you doing, bro? How's things? There are so many good songs, but my favourite album is Swan Songs, Day of the Dead. Ah, yeah, American Tragedy.